Yo guys, it's 60% cat. And what do we got for you? We got more StarCraft. We're gonna play our heart out, fight Dano. Oh my god, his score is too good. Thank you for leaving, my friend. Your score is too high, you're gonna beat me too hard. I need to play against other noobs so I can get better. 1400? Okay, whatever. Have fun, good game. Please don't annihilate me. Por favor. I think he's in the bottom right. This is just a wild guess. I got spidey senses, I tell ya. I don't need map hacks. I am a map hack. Hacking in the morning, hacking in the evening, hacking at supper time. When hacking's on a bagel, you can hack anytime. Alright, I got too many minerals, so I'm gonna make an overlord now because it's the more efficient one. I love overlord at 6. I don't know. I like wanna keep using it. Because then you can keep building drones on top, and then once you're done building drones, then you build more drones. Drones, drones, drones! Davy Drones Locker. Should I spy on my opponent? I hate it when they rush me. Let's find some stupid, clever trick to get me. Where's my overlord going? I told him to go this way. Don't go that way. Oh boy. I need a spawning pool or a... Let's go spawning pool. Get a few zerglings out there, kind of threaten them, and then build economy on top of that. Well, we need another hatchery. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do another hatchery. It's gonna be a little different. I'm gonna curse his guy by constantly harassing him. Wait there, expecting me to expand. Our forces are under attack. They're stinking and they're blinking. They're all together stinky. They're fantastically stinky, the Addams Family. Ba ba da bum. Ba ba da bum. Ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum. We could do like a one base muta thing. Get him. Get him. Yes. Destroy. Need more drones. He's got something like that going here. Oh, he's kind of one. Does he have guys in his base? I don't know what to do with that. He's got an expansion. I don't. I'm kind of fucked already. That's like a bustin'. Still a lot of marines. Oh no. That didn't start out good because you messed up my expansion. Oh, he's fucking building shit there? Little bastard. He's all together stinky. I need an overlord right there. Should I do Zerling Speed? What should I do? Another Overlord? Oh, I'm kind of fucked already. pace of things. He's expanded faster than I did. Man, that always happens. Am I upgrading? Oh man, it's such a bad opener. Building way too many Zerglings. I didn't leave a Zergling out there. I'm pretty fucked. God! Here I'm getting mad preemptively. God, just suck at this game! Building overlay. I don't need no freaking overlord, so forget about it. Where in the world is he didn't build a fucking hydro instead? Damn it. What happened? Hope I can get lurkers before he gets set up here. Research lurker. We need tons of overlords for those stupid lurkers. Right. It's an attack yet. Guess that I'm mining is astronomical. I might actually go for Ultralisk since they seem to do so well against Terran last time. I can upgrade them. Also need Mutas to deal with tanks. So, it's a low on minerals. Oh, the lurker's already done? Oh, fuck yeah. He'll probably bring tanks. Check him out real quick. Do melee attack. I feel like I'll need all the evolution, so I'm just gonna evolve everything. Oh shit. I just got fucking science vessels. hopefully I'll be able to kill some Scourge first, and then some Utilists. Not any more gas! And we'll do some Overlords. I hope I can hang on. Ace. Of course. Got an Overlord on the way. Somewhere. Don't I? There we go. More Vesping gas. Going over here, hopefully we're safe. Extend my defense up here, because that'll help. Oh man! He's letting me get to the late game. Oh shit. You thought your eraser would work. It was for naught. It was for naught. There's more than Zerglings up here. I'm sure he'll attack. Appear the strongest. Scourge up in there. Lots of Overlords. Get the speed for Hydralisks. And get this base going. Man, I used all my scores. They must have had a few guys going there. Hope she gets them up here, too. We'll just import some of these guys. Oh shit, here they come. He's got the eraser. Get up there. Base looks like it's gonna lose, huh? Damn. Oh, mid rolls. Why do we have speed links, much less crackling? But they are pretty well upgraded.
We require more minerals. We require more hive clusters under attack. We require more minerals.
You bastard! Damn, it's a bunch of wraiths? Surgically removing me. Fuck. This game. Did I mention that I hate this game? Fucking hate this game. Grrr. It's like I feel like I stand a chance, but I know that I don't, and it's just shameful. I hope y'all enjoyed that. My shame.